My first time vlogging right now. I just want to take some time to, say that I have some piercings and tattoos. I got 3 tattoos. Some piercings. I got my first, both of my 3rd-world piercings. I got my 2nd-world piercings. But I did have my 3rd. I did myself, and I did both of them myself. I took those out for now, and I got my 4-word helix done, 2, almost 3 months ago, and then I got my rug done, which is this right here. So far, that's what I got. I did have my nose done. Well, of course, I had to take it out twice. Both times I took it out. And, I got 3 tattoos, but 2 out of 3 are, meaning to me. It's just something to do and whatever. And, let me know if you want to see more, because I'll, even do, makeup, tutorials, but more or less my makeup, how, I put my makeup on. And so, so far I got, my mascara, that's basically, on right now. It's just something, to do. But, if you want me to do, makeup look, how I do my makeup, I'll do that. Or you want me to talk about my piercings, my tattoos, I'll do it. Or you want me to do another vlog, just, something to talk about, I'll do that too, something to do, So, thanks for watching. Let me in the comments what you want me to do, want me to talk about my piercings, my tattoos, put my makeup on. I'll do it. I don't know if I'm doing first impressions or not, so I don't know something to do about that too. So leave in the comments, like I said. I'll try to respond to it and upload another video about, different stuff. And I also want to get on topics. I'm still debating with that too. But, let me know in the comments. I'll try to get to us, as fast as I can about how I'm doing that. So, thank you for watching my video. Have a great day.